Clayton County students heading back to the classroom. The superintendent there laying out plans to phase out all virtual classes if vaccinations continue to climb and cases continue to fall. Pre-K through fifth grade students will return April 12 for 2 weeks of hybrid learning before moving to all in-person. Most 6th through 12th graders will stay remote for now. We have more details on the plan on 11alive.com.